Hi and welcome to Bianca's Kitchen, where you can explore the world of vegan food. Today I'm sharing my vegan laundry detergent that comes in two versions. The first one is completely free, the second one is very inexpensive, it definitely costs less than any store-bought detergent. As you can see, this has to do with foraging, my favorite hobby. The detergent consists of English ivy leaves. The plant grows, for example, in the United States, Europe and Australia. It can be used for laundry because of the saponins the plant contains. English ivy grows on the ground and also on trees and on walls. Choose leaves that are dark green. You need a handful, about 10 leaves, for one load of laundry. English ivy has absolutely nothing to do with poison ivy. Make sure to always use English ivy only. In order to use English ivy to do laundry, I cut the leaves into pieces. This is the basic version that costs absolutely nothing and does a great job for regularly dirty laundry. If I have to wash something that is very dirty and has nasty stains, I additionally use a bit of baking soda. That's all I need. I fill the pieces into a laundry mesh wash bag. To check out the specific type of bag I use, go to the video notes below for the link I've included. Today my laundry mainly consists of towels that have some nasty stains, so in addition to the leaves I use 1 tablespoon of baking soda. You can use up to 3 tablespoons if the laundry is extremely stained. I wash this sort of laundry at hot temperature, but English ivy also works great at warm or cold temperature. If you compost the leaves after using them and buy the baking soda, in case you use any at all, in your own container from a bulk buy store, then this DIY laundry detergent is zero waste. No matter what I wash, the result is always great. To store English ivy at home, you can forage a larger amount of leaves and freeze them in portions. When you have to do laundry, take a portion out of the freezer, let it thaw, and cut the leaves. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give it a big thumbs up and share it on your social media. If you're interested in foraging edible wild plants, check out my foraging video that features my favorite plants that my pets and I eat. For a beginner-friendly recipe with exact measurements, check out my green smoothie that you can make with foraged stinging nettle or goutweed. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss my next upload. Thanks for watching. See you next time.